I think a clean shave in back of the neck looks good. I shave Charlie's neck about every week or two. So this is the first pass. I'm not worried about getting it perfect. I just rough it out here. You'll notice Charlie holds very still and listens to me when I have that razor in my hand. And here I'm getting ready for the second pass where I refine and clean up a bit from the first time around. Well, thanks for watching.